I think that the challenges could be summarized right now is that there's so much growth in the domain of data mining, information mining, machine learning, that we're kind of being inundated with new techniques and approaches to algorithms. So we're starting to see an increase in the value of evaluation, being able to recognize when something is truly working, where it can be applied in the real world.